APD sources say the suspect is Jesse Bruce Pinkman, a local man who was a student of Light's before joining him in the drug trade. Sources speculate the two had a falling out, after which it is believed Pinkman was manufacturing the drug.
Go for Joe.
Police are now on the hunt for Pinkman, urging the community to remain vigilant.
Yeah, I know who this is. At this point, who doesn't?